goes by and every day I throw up my pills cause they don't kill the pain. The only thing that severs my chain is hoping that someone might feel the same. And the vices I have only bring me to shame. The blood on my hands only keeps me awake. And the answer is gone, but my question remains. Am I crazy or am I the only one who's sane? Because I'm honestly happy when I'm sad. When I'm alone, at least I know that I have a friend. And if the beautiful things come to an end, at least I know that I'm not dead. The only thing that carries me through is hoping that someone is hurting too. And the vices I have are my only friends, but they choke me until all my faith is dead. And the body I have only lasts till it's gone. So after I died, did I even exist at all? Because I'm honest.